We have a nest up in our tree that the wild great horned owls use, and occasionally they'll get up there and start making crazy faces. And I'm not sure if they're bored or if they can see their own reflection or just what it is, but they can be pretty funny sometimes.